Hi, I'm Asbury Park Mark, otherwise known as Mark McDonald, and today I want to give you a few tips for selecting the best candidate for your rental property. Now, this can often be a challenge as you may have multiple applicants and you may only end up with a credit score. And what I've found is that a credit score is one small piece of the puzzle. Now, your realtor can run a credit report on any applicants that are interested in your apartment, or they may come to you with a report that they've gotten offline from freecreditscore.com. But oftentimes this is just a number. Just for example, say we get 620, 640, or 670. Sort of what does that mean? And is 640 worse than 670? You know, it's really hard to determine. A lot of times credit reports, people's credit will be affected by such things as outstanding tax bills, as well as medical bills, which really have no impact on their ability to pay rent. The important thing to remember is, and to keep in mind, is do they have an income stream? And have they paid their past rent on time? So that's where I use these two forms, a housing verification and an employment verification. Now you need to get the approval or permission from the tenant before you get seek this information. But employment verification, you may want to contact their current employer, find out how long they have worked there, and what their average income, or their income is. And the housing verification, this is really what I find the most important. It's a form that the landlord would fill out, and it asks such questions as, are they current on their rent? Have there been any late payments, any insufficient funds in the past 12 months? Have they kept the apartment in good condition? Have the police ever been called? Do they have pets? And probably the most important question is, would you rent to them again? Because ultimately, in the end, the thing that's the most important is, has this tenant paid their rent on time? And is the apartment in good condition? So selecting the right tenant for your property is really a pretty simple process. And the deal is that it is just a process. But having a realtor walk you through the steps will make the situation a lot easier for you. I'm Mark McDonald. Thanks for checking in.